just step we'll listen to you.
Go ahead and walk with me. Go.
Look at your director.
No, go with that one. I'm just going to follow.
Look at your director.
That's what I want. I'm going to focus on this guy's face. So what I want to see is his profile followed by the back of his head. When he turns around, you get a great look into the camera.
So you, Olivia, you just keep shooting so that you're
done. Yeah, I'm shooting this whole thing.
All right.
Okay, so you understand. Right tight, tight, tight.
Get as close as you possibly can without getting
tight.
All right.
Okay. Yeah, but I was you're almost touching.
Start.
Yeah. Are we ready?
Yep.
Stay with it. Stay with it.
Faster.
Stay with it.
All right, stop. Okay. The next punch I don't even need. We can get that in the overhead shot.
We should probably do that again.
Yeah, do it one more time.
I'll go faster.
Yeah, go faster. I want you to be their shadow.
All right.
Now we got that. One more time, and then we'll move on.
Okay.
Do we need to slow down at all?
No.
Maybe establish when we come up.
Yeah, I'll follow you.
Okay.
Tell me when you guys are going to start.
Okay. I love that Michael. That Michael had something to say to her beforehand, and that he was thinking more. You know, he didn't say, "Can I do this?" He talked to her directly. If it was wrong, he's the one to say it's wrong. But you having ideas. I mean, give us ideas.
Especially,
I mean, that's everything.
Especially because in this situation, you're a stuntman, and you're gonna go. You're coming up to the. This is the lead actress. You're saying, "We're gonna grab your hair. This is what we're gonna do." And we're going to lead you over here, and damn, done. And they're going to follow right behind us to get this great shot of me looking like an asshole, and then we're going to move on with the fight. And that's so she knows what's going on, because she might have a little bit of training, but odds are, none.
Okay. And just because you're female, don't think you're not going to fight. If you want to act today, you're going to fight.
Mm-hmm.
Especially if you want to be successful.
Was that good?
Okay.
I thought it was good, but I thought the last shot was better.
Okay.
Because like this shot, I got a little bit of your hair, and I.
Anybody else want to take Brandon's spot?
I will.
Okay.
All right. So now. This man, the camera here.
I get.
So.
Pop, and that's where.
Come in. Bring it around.
So. On the next one, you see her reel back for that stomach punch. I want you to circle around.
What? Guys.
So when she gets that backhand, you get all her face getting that hit. Okay? And then you'll get all this. And then what I want you to do is when you get to this arm part, I want you to tighten in. I want you to barely see his face. I want all this face and all this action right here. And now no pulling back. You gotta go bam in, bam in. I want to see that contact.
Okay.
Just don't. You don't have to do it hard.
Can we go slow?
Yep.
Yeah. If you what you guys didn't notice because you weren't paying attention. What he did first was he watched the next piece of action, and then he thought about where do I want this camera. He didn't just say I want the camera here and then watch the action. He watched the fight and then he choreographed the camera. So it always follows that way, if he's good. And the other thing that I was saying about Michael having something to say, if he's insecure and a jerk, he won't want that. But if he's a good director, you've got to have confidence in him too, that he's going to want his stunt coordinator or stunt man to actually be involved.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
On the arm bar, do I look into his eyes, and then when I go into the punch,
I want it to be, it's more like in it, let him, you know. And also, not just looking in his eyes, don't be so stoic. Who wants to give me your hand? Give me an arm. Someone give me an arm. You don't want it to look like this. You want it to look like that. You want to make it look like you're really intent on what you're doing. And then shift focus to bam, target, and then pop.
And as for me, I should be like,
Don't look up. Because if you look up, your face gets out of the camera's eye. Yeah, that grimace, that imagine it's really twisting everything out of your face, out of your.
No, it was great. I love it.
One more good twist, and this thing's gonna pop right out of socket. So that's the idea. And also, we're gonna change targets here because that's much better. You open up this line here. This is what you're trying to hit.
Okay.
Right into here. So, bam, bam, pop. Yep. The idea is this is a whole bunch of blood and nerves. Lots of damage. Break his arm.
Okay. Since it's gonna be tight, should I keep the fist just like
yes. him so hard? And then just hit. This is a nice broader muscle. Hit this bicep. Okay.
Let it go before you hit.
Yeah. Just like don't hit your hand. All right.
Where do you want to take it from?
Do you want to take it right after the hair pull? Right when you're gonna break the hair pull, and we're gonna go nice and slow. Walk it through so my camera can get what I need to see.
From like the lift up.
Yep. The lift up, and we'll just start from there.
Camera.
You ready, camera?
Rolling.
Go. Nice. Cut. What'd you get?
I love it. Yeah. And you see how fast she moved with confidence, knew where she was going. You know, she's just, like I said, she's just as important to the fight as they are.
We're going to shoot one more time, Kyle. What I want you to do is next time, don't back up so far because you almost ran into our camera. So just kind of stay full, let your hips rock, and go back into the fight. Okay?
You can call me Kyle if you want, but I'm Michael.
Michael, okay. I'm sorry, I didn't even need names for everybody. I'm really bad at that because I was running late. That was my fault.
You don't need names.
You in the black shirt, do this.
So don't. So when
don't,
I get,
yeah, don't when you get stomach punch. Don't imagine that she's stomach punch. Just walk back with your hips, and because I don't want her to run into you on accident.
Okay.
All right. Okay, are you ready? Actors ready?
Yeah.
Cameras ready?
Yep.
And action.
Get there.
Oh, I'm sorry, I messed up.
It's all right.
Jimmy walks.
It's all right. Keep it rolling.
And action.
Do we want to walk?
Take a breath.
Let's walk a little bit.
Okay.
Take a breath. Hold on. Take a breath before you do.
Wait for me to tell you go.
Sorry.
And action. Cut.
Yeah, that was good. That was like really good.
Is it 15 yet?
It's 10.
Okay, we got 5 minutes.
Okay, now, for...
Last camera operator?
Yeah, one more camera operator.
Get up, come on, quick. That one.
This one!
Okay.
Yeah, this is the one to learn.
So now we're going to take it back a little bit. Because there's no way for you to get... Over, there's no way for my camera to get over enough time to catch that knee where I want it to catch. So we're going to take it back and we'll fix that in post.
It's a long way to go.
So, bup, on the arm bar. On the arm bar here, I want you to start tracking back over here. And I want you, and what you're going to do, as soon as this hand goes down, I want you to pan straight down to his face and let the knee come and catch everything. Okay?
And one last question. Where, at the end of this fight, where's your close-up of the face? What if you had a close-up at the end of the shot? Whose face is it on, and where's the camera, and where's the... So watch it and decide.
Okay. So you want me to start over here and then
start over here? Yeah, we're going to start here, and as soon as the move starts for the punches here, you're going to track yourself over. Because what we'll do in editing, we'll mesh the two, we'll cut where we need to cut to make sure we get the right shot.
Yeah.
Okay. Right. So you're...
Yeah.
Oh,
wait, we have to wait till.
Ready? Camera's ready?
Yep. Wait, hold on. There we go.
And action.
Was I in the way?
Don't ever do that.
Yeah, don't ever stop.
Don't ever do that.
Yeah. You're never in the way.
You're never in the way. No, really. The second that you did that, we've lost the rest of the shot, probably lost the entire shot.
Until I say cut, don't. You stay in character.
Sorry.
That's fine. This is why it's class. So, the last thing you do after the knee, I want you to pan back up to her face.
Okay.
Because that's where the close-up is. That's where her body, that's the winner.
Okay,
nice and slow.
We do it back
here. Okay. Right. Camera's ready?
Mm-hmm.
Actors ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Action.
Ah! No! Oh. Oh. Oh.
turn, give the face to the camera a little bit. Now, how much, that's the tough part, is how much do you want to give the face to the camera, or is the camera, does the camera really need to be here? And you know, that's that last shot, I don't know. Or you could back up, I'm not sure.
Do you want me to be more here instead of all the way over here?
Well, let's think about it. This is the most, your final shot is what you leave the audience remembering. So where is that final shot?
Because I just got here.
But he's thinking. This is when you want to be quiet and let the dude figure out what he's doing.
Actually, what I want you to do, what you're going to do, instead of being, you're going to be here, but instead of standing up and panning, I want you to pan up.
Ooh. Okay.
Look at that. Everybody see that? He gave it an off-center shot. It wasn't a rectangular shot.
And it's the reason why I'm thinking about this is because it almost mirrors what he's seeing as he looks up from the ground.
Yeah.
So I'm putting the audience in his shoes for 5 seconds, well, probably milliseconds.
But. Right. But that last shot lingers in our eye, because if that's the last shot of the scene, your eye, think about how your eye works and your brain. That last shot lingers in your brain because there's going to be a fade to black, but your brain holds that shot into the next shot.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Camera's ready?
Yeah.
Actors ready? Action.
Get there. The angle. Now where does Malia's face look? Is it just on her, or is she starting to think about the next scene, and that's the director's job? Mm-hmm. Is what's she thinking about now?
Yeah, it's like, this is one. You got one coming over here, so you just turn and we're gonna cut straight to that. Right. Actually, I want you to move off out of shot. You're running that way.
Okay.
Running would be cool.
Yeah.
And so then.
Running as if in to get away?
No, running as if toward. You've got to go over there. Another person who's coming at you, but instead of letting them come to you, you're going to intercept them. So just go straight toward them.
So hit, do I acknowledge him at all? Or do
yes.
I hit,
hit, acknowledge, hit, acknowledge him, because you want to make sure he's not going to get back up again.
Yeah. Okay.
And then go. But just be, he's down, go. Counters ready?
Yep.
Actors ready? Action.
And with her
But
we had Olivia's shot. Yeah. It probably was Olivia's shot to go over there anyway.
Yeah.
The other thing to remember, if this was a production of any reality, they would have to be hitting the same marks as they were on our cover shots. You know, in those first shots, we obviously didn't care about that much. There'd be props here, you'd probably, as he falls, he'd probably hit a balsa wood table so that you'd have something to break as he falls. You know, there's a lot of things that would be added. But this was really fantastic. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
This is an incredible class. Lunch.
Lunch.